same time, there's always been a secular, more a scientific view of the universe that it's eternal. This goes back to Aristotle, to Galileo, to Einstein.
Ever paid. I just can't tell you.